What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's Dan here. Welcome back to Sniper Elite 4. Moving on to mission number 5 now, Abrunza Monastery. Let's get into it.
The mission at the dockyard proves it. Production of Kessler's missiles must be in full swing. The components I found couldn't have been for any other purpose. Sure, we wrecked the operation. But how many of these components have already been shipped to Alagra? How close are the Nazis to mass production of the new missile? One thing's for certain. The Mafia were the ones disrupting the operation at the dockyard. It's a connection OSS are keen to exploit. Especially given Mafia involvement in Operation Husky, in which the Allies took Sicily. Weaver wants me to meet Salvatore Danelli, an infamous mob kingpin. He thinks I can convince him to work with the Allies and the Partisans. But everything comes at a price.
I was gonna say, where the hell are we here? Alright, so I added an upgrade as well. So, previously, because at level 5, we got our new upgrade so we can hold our breath longer. And actually, we had that in effect in the last video as well. But we also have, I have set find more weapons and ammo in searches. So that's good. What is he looking at? Wine? It's good, yeah.
Ah, a 1913 bottle of Monte Nasta. Giorno felice.
Signor Danelli?
Call me Salvatore. It will suffice. Are we not friends, you and I?
We have mutual enemies. We'd like to help you dispose of them.
I would like that too, my friend. You can begin with Piero Capo, the leader of the Black Brigade. The man is a barbarian.
Is that so?
The monastery is full of artworks, paintings, sculptures, beautiful works. I have it on good authority that Capo plans to remove those works.
To sell?
But of course, such treasures would fetch a great sum on the black market. If we knew how he plans to move them, then we could do something about it.
Of course.
If we are to truly call ourselves friends, Capo will have to be dealt with. We understand each other, huh?
Sure. I understand.
Good. Capo wears a rosary given to him by his mother. He's never parted from it. Bring it to me, and I will know you have done your job.
Alright, so we're going to have to kill that guy, but we can't just kill him. We'll have to get to his corpse. So depending on where they prop him, it could be a tougher objective. But that gives us something cool to go for. You guys always know that things don't always go to according to plan in this game. Radio code. Don't mind me. I'm just looking for every character I can. There's the radio, but I can't use it. They're not having it. Alright, is there anybody else? Can I not talk? Oh, there you go, Weaver.
Those anti-tank guns will decimate the Allies if we come this way.
You think that's likely?
Well, the Germans seem to think so. It's quiet now, but they've been firing on and off for the best part of a week. Could start up at any moment. Better neutralize him, Carl.
Alright, destroy the artillery guns. There's three of those. I just feel like there's someone else in this building that we missed out on. So I'm just going to do a proper search. Wow, I'm kind of surprised. Obviously, I know where I'm going to have to go. I'm going to have to go to... I'm going to have to go up on that rooftop and cross. But yeah, I don't think there's anybody else. I think it was just him who's still admiring the wine. Why not just drink it? Can you imagine finding a bottle of wine from 1913 or whatever he said it was? That would be absolutely remarkable. And it'd probably be one of the best bottles of wine ever. Oh, I didn't see her there. Or him. Who is this?
Ah, the sniper. I hear you want to be our friend.
War makes for strange alliances.
The monastery is Kappa's kingdom. But you'll never get in, unless you take out Castle Hill.
Castle Hill guards the monastery?
Mm-hmm.
Makes sense. Certainly seems the monastery is being looked after.
That's because of the abbot. He helped the fascists. Worked for them. All to protect his precious monastery and its treasures.
Like I said, strange alliances.
All right. I think that's about it for guys, unless what's-her-name is hiding, but I don't think so. Yeah, there you go. Well, there, now it's telling us that we found everything when it shows that little symbol. That was graceful as balls.
No time to admire the scenery. Gotta deal with Kappo.
All right, so before we do any of that, let's take a look at the route and what we're doing. So Kappo is way over here. Let's take a look at the objectives. The main objective is to kill Kappo. And I think we have to grab... So he's the main kill. Kill soldiers. Okay. And then the optional stuff here. Find documents. They're all here, apparently? Oh, they're all in these ones. Investigate Abbott. These little circles is going to be documents. And one over here. So that's kind of what we're going to do. So what I'm thinking is we'll start with these two right here. Find the documents. Kill and search officer to retrieve the radio code. And then I'm thinking... because of where this is, it's kind of odd, but we might be able to cross it. But I think we kind of want to do this. Like, 1, 2, work our way up the street, find the documents, come back down, and then... Because there's a couple... That's the officer artillery guns. There must be one more gun. Yeah, way down here. So, yeah, that's what we're going to do. We're going to come cross up the street, up here, down here, cross the thing, do these two at the same time. Maybe then we'll go, here, because we're going to have to, I think. And then we'll go back around. I don't know, we'll figure it out, but we'll start with it. What are you doing? Stop. All right, that's open. My bad. All right, that's numero uno. Cool. Huh? Oh, shit. That was the stupidest thing I could have done. I didn't think there'd be a guy right there, but they aren't aware of me. So we're good. How's the... We have no suppressed ammo, unfortunately. I do see the ladder. And that's honestly one of the... If I can get up there without anybody seeing, that'd be great. But... Let's just be nice and careful. No one sees that, do they? Shit. Go, man. Go. Woo! Shit. Oh, they're not gonna let me do it. Shit, drop, drop. Just drop. Damn, that didn't work at all. That was not what I wanted. Now I've alerted. Oh, shit. I'll get him. There's a chain here. Actually, what am I doing? There you go. Thanks for coming out. Is there anybody up here? Crap, they're all aware of what I just did. Shit. See, that's what's so unreliable about the pistol. I gotta get into that building. But I think the only way in is through the front. That's usually how they... Oh, wait, there's a back door here. I gotta chill the fuck out. Got him. Heading in the building, quick, head in the building. Is it in here? Whoa! I have no idea where I am. Yes, I got it. Oh, shit. Stop reloading! Oh my god, he ran right by me, and he changed his mind. Okay, I'll take it. Where are those stairs? Get back down. Get back down. I don't care if they've saw stuff happening. I care about getting out of here. Got him. So far, so good. I'm gonna cut right. Go, 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 go. Everyone's clustering to one zone, which is perfect. I gotta get the hell out of here. Let me look at the map. Hold on. Yeah. Oh, shit. There's an officer there. I gotta go get him. Crap. I almost forgot about that. Maybe he's on the other side. He's aware of what's going on. I can go around this way, though. They don't know I'm here. Oh, of course they did that. Games love to... Oh, wait. Can I get over? Under? Yes, I can get under. Don't sell yourself short there, Dan. I'm exhausted. Let's slow it up. Like, if I can do this and come around the back flank, I'll be happy. Don't fuck this up. He heard it. That's perfect. I hope he heard it. Oh, they're all coming over. Shit. Going around. Every guy we eliminate makes this a bunch easier. I'm gonna flank him. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, that sucks. But that's another one down. Shit, go. Hide in the bushes. Our man is coming right here. Look at this. He's just out of reach. What is he looking at, though? He's coming. Perfect. Just wait it out. He's going to spot him. Got him. I'm going to wait. I got to go get that stuff. But this guy who might be... This guy coming towards me. I'm going to wait it out here for a minute. There's looks like five guys all heading towards this one area where all the bodies are. And if I go get him right now, I'm going to get spotted. There's no doubt about that. Here comes a guy, though. Maybe not. Are they in the building? There you go. This guy's going to make himself visible. Shit, I fucked that up. I don't know how that was a miss. See, that's what bothers me. But I think they're running away. Whoa. What's my ammo like? I do have suppressed ammo. Perfect. Come on, come on, come on. Reload. Come on. Shut your face, dude. Going in. Hurry, 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 hurry. This is really sketchy.
Radio transmission. Got it. Let's go. Code. Useful.
All right, we're laughing, guys. I'm going to head right. Same way I came in. We shouldn't be heard by anybody or seen if we play this correctly. All right, we are away. That worked out quite well. It was close a couple of times, but we managed to get it in and out relatively unseen. Go. All right, excellent. All right, let's look at the map and see what's going on. The guns. Oh, the convoy is right up here. So I'm going to head over there anyway, and then I'll double back to investigate Abbott. All right, I'll have to go through the street because I think that's just a drop off there. Be careful. People are coming in. How is that a miss? See, that's what bothers me. How is that a miss? That was right on his fucking head. Now they're alerted to the whole situation. Oh, God. It could have been because I was really tired and my lungs were not full enough. And in honesty, I should have went around this way. Oh, shit. Speaking of which, go, 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 go! Son of a bitch. He can't see me. Get real. That was money. Go. That was a nice shot. I'm mad that I didn't kill him with that one shot, though. Let's see if I can get him from here. Sounds like we have a loud item. There he is. I just don't want him to spot me from the rear. There's like a guy up ahead right there that kind of knows I'm here. Excellent. All right, relatively we're covered. I'm gonna head to this little edge here. Heading over far side, might get a better look. Damn it. Heading up to the higher range. There's a guy like right below me. Let's go down low. Of course it misses. Not that one, though. Nope, cancel that. How visible are we? Only got 3 shots. There's not enough loud noise, too. I'm low on the quiet ammo. There's a guy somewhere. I have no idea. Oh, there he is. Back down.
Nearly out of bullets.
Yeah, it's only 2, though. I'm dropping down. Go. Crouch, you idiot. I'm going in the window. I really wish it was compressed.
Now I just have to wait for the convoy. Need a good place to watch from.
Stay low. They're aware of this. What's going on now? What is... Oh, that's another document. So what am I doing with the convoy? Like, what am I supposed to do? Let me look at the objectives. Target focus the loot art truck. Gotcha. All right, well, can we get on the roof here? Oh, shit. Let's get out of here. Shit, get back up, get back up. I don't know where that guy is. Go. I'm heading back. I'm heading back to that little lip that we have. They want me to blow it up, right? They weren't very specific.
Running low on ammo.
Come on, breath. Come on, breath. Come on, breath. Damn it! There it comes. I'm almost out of breath. There you go. He's down. Does it matter which one? Ooh! What does that mean? All right, well, we screwed up that optional objective. I don't know what happened, man. I don't know what the hell it meant. Like, target focus. What are you talking about? Of course that just... Fuck you. Fuck this game, man. Why would it save? We'll just keep going, I guess. I'm really mad about that, man. Like, everybody knows where you are at all times. It just starts to get a little bit irritating. Like, can you just forget about me for a minute? Like, how could they see me right now? Alright, where is it? It's gotta be in this building. Get it, get it, get it! What are you doing? It's not working.
Judging by the officer's diary,
oh my god.
There's more to the abbot than meets the eye.
Wow, thank you! Now stab him! I'm dead. Do something! No! The Thompson! Get cover! How is he still alive? Oh my god, you fucker. Come on. What the fuck? I'm getting out of here. No, climb, 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 climb. Go, 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 go. We're peacing. Thank god for this thing. Holy crap. Open up the map. We gotta destroy this artillery gun. I have no idea how when the whole fucking planet is looking for me at the moment. I'm really annoyed that I fucked that one optional objective up. It wasn't very self-explanatory. I mean, it wasn't. You know what I mean? Like, what did you want me to do? You want me to just stop the truck? How is he not dead? And how is he able to freely move? Just finish him. Everybody's aware of my presence. Where's the guy down here? There's apparently a guy right there, but I don't see him. There he is. Now, go. I'm in the middle of everything. Where's the thing? Go, 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 go. Come on, dude. Drop it and go. Let's get the hell out of here. See, everything you just, it's like... Please tell me no one sees me. All right, flat gun is down. I think they're a little distracted, so I'm gonna kind of wait this out for a bit. Next objective is down here. So we're gonna go down that way. Wow, what a crazy, crazy situation though. Hey guys. Let's see if I can flank this guy. Oh, that guy saw me. Time to go. Now he's gonna tell everybody. Yay! Oh, there's mines in there. So I can't cross. Oh, fuck my life. Dude, I am so fucked. Switch! Got him. Making too much noise. I'm literally blowing up the entire city right now. Well, no, I'm not. Where am I right now? I am there. This is not how I wanted to do it. I am so fucking dead. This was supposed to be a nice stealthy performance, but it isn't. Quick, use it. Everybody knows where I am, and I am a sitting duck. I'm gonna try and take them out one at a time and see what I can do. I can't see any of them. The thing is, I'm supposed to kill the guys here. That's my current objective. So if I hit, like, menu and tab, I'm supposed to kill the soldiers here. But right now, I feel like the soldiers... I don't know, man. Like, where are they right now? I can't see them. That's another one. I see him. I did. Didn't get him. I'm fucked. Sit here. Oh my god. If only this were like the future. And I had drones. I'm gonna crouch low. Oh, grenade. Where is it? We should be okay. Dude. Oh! That's a tricky shot right there. Didn't know I could do that, did you? I don't want to have to waste this. I do have this, though, so I'm... No, wrong one! I swear to God I switched it. All right, here's what we're doing. Do I have any grenades? Yes, I do. Maybe? I don't know. That's another one down. Got them both. Nice. All right, now there's just a guy in the building, and there's a guy coming over from over there. I have no idea where he is right now, though. So I'll stick with these guys for the time being. He's down. So like I said, there's a guy in the back somewhere whom I could probably shoot from here. Whoa! Where? Yeah, I got him with a headshot. We're good. We're laughing. All right, there's a guy right below me. Off to the right. There he is. I think I can get him from here. I had him for a second. Where'd he go? Whoa! Just get out of my face. Was that him? I see him. Alright, we get him. Wow, nothing even really happened to him. He should be thankful. Another guy coming over? Oh, intestines! He's dead. Wow, I got him in the head. They're very vulnerable on ladders, aren't they? Guys coming in from this side. Damn, man. This was quite the ordeal. Where is he? I see him. Go low. Oh, that was nice. I think we're done here. I know there's more coming, but we can make ourselves scarce. They know I'm in this building. Where am I going? I gotta take a left, so I gotta kill all the soldiers here. That's where it wants me. I'd say I did a good job at that. Oh my god, there's way more. This is ridiculous. Oh my god, he's calling in the inventory. No, not the inventory. What am I doing? He's calling in an orbital strike or an aerial strike. I don't even know what I'm saying at this point. There's just so many guys everywhere. You know, it's a clusterfuck. And I don't have the high ground. I have the low ground, which sucks ass. I keep messing up, like, and it's funny though, because like one thing you do is enough to fuck everything up. I don't have the high ground. I don't have a vantage point. I don't have anything that'll help me here. I'm just gonna sit here for a sec. I do see a guy. bit out of reach. I can't see him. There's no ladders. However, I can do this. You're not gonna let me jump up? Oh yeah, I was gonna say. Let's just shimmy. Oh, you're not gonna let me shimmy either. I see the chain. That's where I kind of want to go. Please don't tell me you spot me. I'm going this way. Is there any way I can get in there from like above? Or from an alternate route? Because I'm supposed to kill every single one of these guys. Maybe I can still do that. Alright, they've lost me. That's good. That is very good. Finally, for the first time in ages, they've lost me. Unfortunately, I wish it wasn't always just a giant clusterfuck when I'm trying to do anything. I am in a not good spot. There was a place to, like, if there was a vantage point, I'd feel way more comfortable. No, Dan. This one. Wait, let him come close. Uh-oh. Right in the face. Drop back down. No, no, what are you doing? Drop! Drop, 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 go. Back into the water, go. Maybe we can lure them out. I'm stuck. This is not how I wanted it to go. I mean, it's better than before, but still. I think that's the ultimate goal, that big-ass building over there. This is quite stressful. You know what I'm gonna do? You don't see me, you don't see me. Come on, you don't see me, you don't see me, you don't see me, you don't see me. There was a thing over here. It's gonna be a little covering. They must have went back, you know, about their business. I think we're good right now. Shit. Why is this not working? That was nice. Shit! Get him, get him, get him! Nobody knows? Nobody knows. Alright, good, good, good. Drop him. Where's the bomb placement? Alright, let's get out of here. Just stay. Hopefully this won't kill me. I think we'll be okay. Oh yeah, I was a little one. Uh-oh, get back up. They don't know I'm here per se, but they're concerned. For good reason. Please don't come get me. There's no way to get up from here. That's what's super frustrating. You know, like, there's no... This is all just optional objectives, guys. See, and they're aware. They're coming. Oh, shit. That was dumb. Unfortunately, I gotta use one. I thought I would be okay. Oh my god. Fuck this, dude. There's nowhere to go. I'm sorry, I'm just getting frustrated with the fact that there's so many guys. It's super overwhelming. It seems way more overwhelming than previous games. It's kind of frustrating, really. I'm just getting flustered, and we're at war, bro. Give me that murder bullshit. Like, look how many enemies are in this, like, one zone. And it's not high enough. Let me get to high ground. Finally. Just keep going. Like, I stir the nest a little bit. Yes, come here. Ooh, that was nice. I gotta, like, dump the body. Someone's coming. Oh! I can do this all day. If this is how they're gonna keep coming, like lambs to slaughter. Someone finds the body. Get ready for it. Woo! Come get it. Come check it out. Are you that dumb? I'm debating on shooting him. He's coming. Yeah, we don't have to worry about it. Come get it. Please come get it. Don't have to worry about it. Woo! Dude, I'm cool with this. I think that's as lucky as we're gonna get, guys. Is there any way I can get up from here? Guy must be on the wall or something. Come get me then, bitch. Oh, come check it out, will ya? Is he not? Is he? Yes, he is doing it. You fell for my trap. You ready? No, what the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? That is dumb. It gave me the option, then it took it away. Oh, please come. I'm not doing it. I want him to come check it out. Here's, you know what we're gonna do, actually? Hold up. Let's, oh god, there's a flank coming in. Nope, shut your face. He hasn't given me a chance. Shit. Go check it out. Shit, time to go. Go, Dan, go. I screwed that one up. No, what's going on? You know what? I'm leaving. We'll lose them. There's a lot of ways in, guys. We don't need to stay there. Honestly, I'm content with what's going down. I mean, it wasn't perfect. There were a little too many for my liking anyway. So we'll just keep going around this thing until we have it cleansed. That's the goal, cleansing. I mean, we're loud right now, so I might as well shoot the bitch. How? Alright, he alerted them, but they can just come down here like dogs. Right? Come on, y'all. And I missed. That was nice. Right through the kidney. Next. You want to be a brave man? Don't need to be. Like I said, man, this one doesn't have to be perfect. I just kind of want them to get in the open so I can take care of this. Just kind of like that, but I... Liver shot. Alright, let's move down. Oh, we got a couple at the end of the run. H- How am I missing? See, that's what's so annoying, is I somehow panic and fuck myself royally. Go full crouch. Right there, I love that, as he's signaling where I am. There he is. There we go, I'd say that's all of them. Right? Is there someone else I need to worry about? So I don't see it. Maybe all the soldiers have not been dead yet. They must be, because I thought, let me look at the map. To me, it seems like everybody's fucking dead. That's just me. But apparently there is someone still alive. Somewhere. What the, ooh, no, wait, no, cancel. I don't want command console. Okay, we did do it. Awesome. All right, so one more artillery gun. It's kind of out of the way. But at the same time, Kate, what are you doing? Hop. It's not that bad. I think what happened with that was I don't need that anymore, do I? I lured, just in case. Who's shooting me right now? I lured all the enemies that were causing problems away. You know what? I'm actually a little bit hurt. All right, now this is what I was talking about. There's a bridge here. So the only way you can get down here, I think, is from this far side. Where is it? You gotta love the optional stuff, right, guys? All right, get crouched. Do I have any? No, I don't have suppressed ammo. If only I had suppressed ammo, this would be a whole nother ball game. All right, we got four guys from the looks of things. Here's the thing, though. If I can get by them... Oh, wait. He's dead. That dude's gonna see it, though. They're on alert, which sucks. Keep doing it. Two more guys left. They don't even know. Heading all around. We don't even need to worry about them. Actually, there's more guys down the way. Those are just the pre-artillery cover guys. The rest of the guys are covering the beachfront. If only I had the... I'm gonna go through this way. Make sure I don't get flanked. Huh? I gotta shoot them in the right order.
Good is better. Konzentrier dich auf deine Aufgabe, Kumpane.
Aus der Sichtweite mit euch! Versteckt euch!
Damn it, Dan, you suck! That took far too long. Wait for it. He has. Oh, he alerted them. Go! Drop, Dan. All we gotta do is do this and get the fuck out. Go! Run, run, run! That's why I was debating on killing him that way. Bye! Woo! God, if only my shot was better. We got all those. Train kept the rolling all night long. Train kept the rolling all night long. Now here's my question. Can I make it over here? Because I got to get that document. So it makes more sense to not go in the back door. I don't even think you can go in the back door. So let's just go this way. That's what we'll do. I know it's longer, but that's okay. We've cleared out a lot of enemies, although there could still be a couple of them waiting for us. I don't know where all those shots are coming from. The further away you get from those guys, the better. The problem with leaving them alive is they know that there's someone in the vicinity. I'm just gonna snipe this guy. Okay, heart rate, chill out. Oh my god. See, I don't understand why he's so concerned. Because... oh, shit. Get to the next batch. Because the thing is, there's battle going around, like, all over the goddamn place. Sorry about that, buddy. Who's next? Where is he? Oh, wait. I think I saw some movement. I don't know why I couldn't have waited, but... cover's been blown. But I'm gonna get out of it. I think that was the last guy anyway, so... let me look at the map. Where are we? Alright, we're on the right track. Oh shit, we got a tank coming in. Is that gonna be an optional objective, do you think? No, I think we're good. Let's go. They're still looking for me, though. Oh, I see a thing going. Alright, here we go. This is the main entrance where things are gonna get a bit hairy. Am I facing the right way now? Yes, okay, so there's something in the building on the far end. Go. We're good. Go. Next bunch of bushes. All right, this will give us a nice view. If only I had suppressed ammo, life would be easy. I could wreck them right now, but it would just cause everyone to go into panic mode. The thing is, though, I think that guy... now's my chance. Go. Is this guy in the building? It's definitely hard to tell. So, like, he's apparently, like, right here, but I can't even see him. See what I mean? He could be underground. Oh, who heard that? Like, where is that guy? See that guy? Where is he? He's apparently over... I don't see him at all. Wait a minute. Yes, I do. I think I did. Did I? See, like, there's a guy moving right in front of me. Look at the map, but there's no one there. That's what makes me think there's something inside the house. And there's, like, stairs that go down. That's what I'm guessing. Alright, I'm gonna go around this side until I can get a shot from the other window. There should be windows here. Yes, perfect. So this should be a good chance for me to... oh, wait a minute. They're closed. And those guys are probably watching from the windows. But he's outside now. I don't like that entrance. I'm going back around. Stupid. That was dumb. Maybe I can lure them away, though. Go. That's exactly what it was. He had no helmet on. That made things a lot easier, too. Okay, Dan, what are you doing? This guy is still checking. I'm gonna be extra quiet. You know what? I might not even need to. It's gotta be in the basement, though. It has to be. They wouldn't put it up here. That'd be too easy. Yeah, he's down low. So he's behind the stairs. Got him. I was waiting for that, but it's okay. He didn't alert anybody, so I'm happy. Jesus, where is this thing?
What is this place?
Where does it even go? There it is.
A list of names.
Oh, this is just an ending. Okay. That's very interesting, isn't it? So, I knew there was a guy there. What is over here, do you guys think? Let's go take a little peek. Because this isn't the side we came up on. Maybe we can go into a completely another part of the castle. Okay, slow it down. I think these guys are just directly above me. So hopefully there's not much to worry about yet. Looks like a, yeah, a ladder, nice. Look, what are you doing? I think this is one of those first, like, difficult missions. I think we're coming back up. So yeah, that was just an alternate route to get into the castle without being spotted, which I am more than for.
The parable of the Good Samaritan.
Bit risky. My guess is this is upstairs. It wouldn't be on a main level. It's going to be in an office somewhere. Unless it is on that level. There's nobody in this area just yet. Oh, there it is. Let's see if I can find the safe code first. Because I can pretty much guarantee as soon as I blow that shit up, someone's coming in. Unless they're on a different floor. I think I'm gonna regret that. We'll see. I should have quick saved before I did it. Shit. Get it, get it, get it, get it!
The abbot was helping people escape. Brave man.
We gotta get out of here. Oh shit. Oh no, we're, oh shit! Get him! He didn't let me know yet. He didn't let these people know, we're good. Go. Get some separation. There's a sniper. Go. Just get out of his sight. Oh my god, how am I evading these guys right now? Head upstairs. God, these guys could be anywhere. That's what scares me, man.
Questo è un vero capolavoro. Che colori! Davvero magnifico.
Is there anything left? Besides the failed one, we just gotta find Piero. He's somewhere in there. Honestly, I have no clue where he is at the moment. He's gotta be in the big building. Is he in the middle? Shit. Getting spotted. No, 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 what are you doing? No! I'm so fucked. Whoa, wait a minute, I think we're okay. For now. I don't know where this guy is. I feel like I need to get up somewhere. I am so fucked, I'm cornered. I got spotted by accident. Because they're alerted, but that doesn't mean they know where I am. That's where I was seen last. But I gotta stay vigilant. Oh, shit!
Time to meet your maker.
Oh, that was him?
I believe you have something for your good friend, Signor Danelli.
Dude, that was him! Oh my god, that was him! I can't believe that was him. I'm in a bad spot. Let's throw another one. Just lure these guys away. That was too hilarious, man. I can't believe that was him. I was just guessing. I was just shooting a guy. I think there's a guy above me. I killed the man I'm supposed to kill. I want to leave real bad, but I'm just completely stuck. And if I get up and run, I'm a dead man. There's a guy right behind the box. They're searching. They're going to start moving out. Cancel that. Let's see if they go somewhere else. I gotta get his rosary. If I were this guy's men, I'd be firing so many people. Uh-oh. I'm in a bad, bad place. God, guys, I am so scared right now. Uh-oh. Do they know? They don't know yet. They didn't let him... He didn't alert them. How is this even happening? How is this happening? I don't want to jinx anything. I'm just going to deal with it as it happens. I don't want to run out because I know his boys are going to spot me. Oh shit, there it goes. Now I'm gonna get spotted. They weren't searching for me, but now they are. They know someone just shot at them. In this general area, and this is my safe spot. Got him. That's one down. Just keep going. Just wanna lure them away a bit. That's another one. Slowly but surely, we're thinning the numbers. They don't know where I am because they are literally the worst soldiers in World War II history. And they're protecting somebody as important as this guy? Oh, shit. I got him. We're good. We got lucky on that second shot. Throw another one. Get him away from you. That was a fail. This way, this way. Look that way. I know there's a sniper on me right now. Well, I don't know. Somehow he saw me. I think there's a guy on the roof. I think that's where he... Oh, there's a guy there. Oh, that was nice. What a shot. It's another one. Where is that sniper? I don't see him. Is that the guy that spotted me? Got him. Oh my god, I'm getting so lucky with these shots. That guy spotted me, but I got him. Where is that coming from? I gotta get his rosary beads. Oh, you know what? Is he in the tower? Is that the guy in the tower? Let's do this. Like, where is that coming from? I'm not seeing him. I don't know how he spotted me.
The rosary. Proof or not.
That guy moved on.
Can't find anything else.
Let's go. Is this guy around the corner? No. Where do we leave? Oh, we can get out that way, so we could have waited. Question here is, how the hell do I get out of there without having to go the long way? Because I can also go back out the front door. But that, there's like, there was some stuff there.
Might be a sniper up there. Need to look out for traps.
Don't even need to. Oh, that's who kept spotting me. He was a sniper rifle. I mean, I know that. I know there was a sniper there. But he wasn't where I thought. I thought that guy was someone else. Excellent. This looks good. See, yeah, we could have just done this. But since we already took care of this, we're golden. Wow, man, I am that, like, that ended relatively cleanly. You know what I mean? Like, there's nobody left here. I think I, oh wait, I did run away from them though. That is something to mention. Pretty nutty mission. Unfortunately, I didn't get all the objectives. I somehow screwed that one up. I don't know how I did it, but I did it. So that's okay though. We're doing what we can. We're doing our best, but either way, we did that relatively well, except for kind of in the middle. When I was trying to take out that one castle in the middle, everyone just saw me. That was so bad, but the castle itself was done pretty well. I got a bit lucky, I will admit, but it was pretty awesome nonetheless. So I am happy. Excellent news. See what kind of we got for ranks up. Currently a Sergeant Mark 2. And a Mark 3. I think 4... yeah, 14 was the highest we made. Good experience there. So, really making our way through. Abrunza Monastery is done. So, ladies and gentlemen, I want to thank you guys very much for watching this video. I hope you all enjoyed it. If you did, do me a favor. Hit that like button. Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. If you haven't yet, be sure to like and follow my pages on social media. Those will be down below in the description. That'll play at the end card of this video. If you're interested, you want to get yourself a shirt or hoodie, there's a link to my Spreadshirt shop in the description as well. Thank you guys so much again. Take it easy. Have a wonderful day. I'll be seeing you soon for more content. Until then, let's hand things over to Noxil. Have a good one, guys. Who the man with the plan? If you feel trouble, wild and wild, on these violent and DanQ8000. Wait a minute, hold that stylist dial, Dan. Goddamn Billy Jack, we still riding, tires flat. I hear them sirens, see shots flying, so we driving fire back. If they ain't vibing, lie with that. Got me dressed up in all black. What up? Hood up, and I see them haters try to run with us. They don't need inhalers. Gotta breathe them hard, just like Darth Vader. Players, grab your respirators. Night invaders get lightsabered. Mask on for the shooters, move like trash to bed intruder. Got that Glock and got them woofers. Just press play, I'll keep it moving. Who is Noxil, you damn fools? Keep it fresh like canned food. There ain't nothing we can't do, so tune into that DanQ. Yeah. It was never, ever a game.